I found it.
I'm from the future. Because of the horrific events he's going to set in motion.
Oh, God. I can't bring myself to describe it.
Oh, well. Want to hear about how I get frozen?
No. Yes!
Still good. Wait, I am a robot named B.B. Rodriguez. So I become ruler of Earth?
Indeed.
Yes, in your face, high school guidance counselor.
I escaped just as the robots arrived.
All right, I'm low on bullets. Everybody scooch together.
It's not too late. You can...
Where we're already at there.
Ow!
Back, please. She needs room.
Thanks.
Not you.
We have a birth. Repeat, we have a birth.
Oh, he's got his own eyes.
Well... He did it! He did it!
Yes!
Congratulations, Mr. President.
It's all thanks to you, Leela. You s- together, we will... What's going on? What's happening?
You see, since Nixon wasn't elected, the robot uprising did...
I don't remember.
We never even left this building.
What?
Nixon always wins!
Free beer! Free beer! Free beer! Free beer! Free beer! 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 Beer?
Thank you, Headland. All right, listen up, nitwits. Who here is tired of illegal space aliens taking our good Earth jobs? Yeah! Me too. So, if...
That hit the spot.
I found Bender!
He may not be perfect, but do we really want some unknown new guy? I'll stick with the evil maniac I know, thank you.
Well, I think we can do better. This year...
Question one. Will you pledge today to somehow reduce taxes while simultaneously lowering the deficit?
Hey, that's a good idea, sure.
Thank you, Senator. A thoughtful and lucid answer. You will be destroyed! Question two. The environment. Yes or no?
No. It's junk science.
Two.
Hey, stop that! Senator Travers? That's no way to win an election. Absolutely. We just need to conceal your intelligence and honesty in a hipper, dumber package.
Well, what have I got to lose? I'm making you my new campaign.
Chris Travers wins the South California primary handily, thanks to a series of well-placed cameo appearances.
Super Tuesday.
Chris Travers!